when it comes to caring for your denim, you probably fall into one of the two camps. You're either for all rinse, cycle and repeat, or against washing in general. But what is the ideal drill? Let's check out. After just one wear, your jeans are covered in microbes including bacteria, skin cells, your natural oils and traces of whatever was on the park bench you were sitting on. Most of these microbes are technically harmless because they're coming out of you. So not washing your jeans isn't going to be hazardous to your health. Good, but that was never the real issue. The real issue is the smell. You don't want your clothes to smell, that's pretty gross. So use your nose to tell when it's time to toss them into the machine. Some people can go 6 months or more, others a couple of weeks. When you're between washes, hang them in your closet instead in a drawer. Airing them out keeps mustiness at bay. Now wasn't that an ideal trick to understand when to wash your jeans and not? For more such interesting updates, you better get back to us.